क्लास 9 मैथमेटिक्स पॉलिनोमियल्स एक्सरसाइज 4.1 एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। नाउ व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशन आर पॉलिनोमियल्स एंड व्हिच आर नॉट गिव रीजंस फॉर योर आंसर्स मीन्स इसमें कौन से पॉलिनोमियल हैं और कौन से नहीं हैं उनका हमें सिलेक्शन करना है। हाउ कैन वी सिलेक्ट दिस वन योर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। व्हाट विल बी हैपन इन दिस क्वेश्चन इफ द एनी वेरिएबल्स लाइक एक्स वाई एंड जेड और टी यू कैन से टी इज अ वेरिएबल एक्स वाई जेड टी इन पे किसी पे भी पावर जो है वो फ्रैक्शन में नहीं होनी चाहिए जैसे 1/2, 1/3, 4/3 और माइनस नेगेटिव भी नहीं होना चाहिए। सो इफ दे हैव फ्रैक्शनल पावर एंड नेगेटिव पावर दे आर नॉट पॉलिनोमियल। सो फर्स्ट फॉर दिस फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट विल बी हैपन इट इज 4x² - 3x + 5 इट इज पॉलिनोमियल। सो यू कैन राइट यस इट इज योर पॉलिनोमियल। ओके नाउ कम टू द सेकेंड पार्ट दैट इज द जेड प्लस 3/z दैट मीन्स जेड प्लस 3z⁻¹। ड्यू टू दिस नेगेटिव पावर इट इज नॉट अ पॉलिनोमियल नॉट पॉलिनोमियल। क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड दैट इज द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इट इज अंडर रूट ऑफ y n प्लस 2y n प्लस 3 ड्यू टू दिस पावर इट इज नॉट अ पॉलिनोमियल इट इज नॉट अ पॉलिनोमियल। नाउ कम टू द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन दैट इज योर फोर्थ क्वेश्चन दैट इज x³ + 3/2 इट इज अ पॉलिनोमियल दैट मीन्स यस इट इज पॉलिनोमियल। बट इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फिफ्थ देयर इज थ्री वेरिएबल्स विच वन वेरिएबल्स x वेरिएबल y वेरिएबल एंड t वेरिएबल सो इट इज नॉट पॉलिनोमियल दिस वन इज नॉट पॉलिनोमियल सो यू कैन डू इजली। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू दैट इज राइट द कोफिशियंट ऑफ x² इन द फॉलोइंग पॉलिनोमियल्स दैट मीन्स कि ये जो पॉलिनोमियल्स गिवन हैं फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड फोर्थ एंड फिफ्थ इन सब में कोफिशियंट ऑफ x² फाइंड करना है। सो हाउ कैन वी फाइंड दिस फर्स्ट पार्ट दैट वन इज 3x³ + 2x² + 3x + 2 सो कोफिशियंट ऑफ सो दैट इज x² एंड दैट इज योर कोफिशियंट सो यू कैन राइट हियर 2 इट इज योर आंसर। नाउ कम टू द सेकेंड पार्ट इट इज योर 3x² + 1 What happened in this question? In this question's coefficient of x² that is x², so their coefficient is 3. So you can write 3. It is your answer. Come to the third part of this question. What is the third part? That is 2 minus x square plus 1 by 2 of x cube. Now come to the coefficient of x square equal to. X square is here, so coefficient is minus 1. So you can write minus 1, that is your answer. Now come to the fourth part, that is x square by 2 and plus 1. So coefficient of that is 1 by 2. It is your answer. इसका x square का coefficient ये 1 by 2 हो जाएगा. So that is your answer. You can do it. Now come to the fourth question. That is the fourth question. It is your fourth is completed. Now come to the fifth question. What happened in fifth question? There is x to the power 4 plus x cube plus 1 by 4 of x square. So coefficient of equal to coefficient in that is the x square and their coefficient is here. So you can write it is as a 1 by 4. It is your answer. Question number 3. Write the coefficient of x and constant term for the following. The first question, x square 1 by 5x and 5. So coefficient of x. Is equal to coefficient of x, that is the 1 upon 5. This one is 1 upon 5. And the constant term, constant is equal to this one 5. So that is your answer. Second part of this question, it is under root 2 of x and plus 7. So under root 2x, so coefficient of x that is under root 2. Coefficient x ke samne jo hota usko under root 2. And the constant term is this one 7. So you can write constant is equal to 7. That is your answer. The third part, that is x square plus 2. This one is third part. So coefficient of x that is 0 because there is no x, and constant term that is 2. So you can write 2, that is your answer. Question number 4. That is, write an example for each of the following. First, that is binomial of degree 4. Second, trinomial of degree 6. And third one, that is third monomial of degree 5. What is the meaning of binomial? Binomial means there is two terms, and degree 4, that is the variables ki power 4. So you can write for first binomial of degree 4, that means x to the power 4, and binomial, so you can write 3. That is your answer. It is your first question. And The second part, trinomial of degree 6. There is three terms. This is the trinomial and degree is 6. So you can write three terms, that is the x to the power 6. That is x to the power 6 plus 3x square and plus 4. So that is your answer. Third question, monomial of degree 5, यानी एक ही होना चाहिए, so degree 5 होना चाहिए, so you can write 3x to the power 5, that is your answer. Question number 5, in the following polynomials, write the degree of each. First question, that one is your first question, x cube minus 6x square plus x plus 1. Highest power of variable is called as degree. So here is variable x, that is x, this one is x. So highest power is 3. So degree of the first question, that is 3. So first part, so you can write degree is equal to 3. What about to second part? In second, y to the power 9, 3 minus 3 y to the power 7 plus 3 by 2 y square plus 4. So highest power of y, that is the 9, that one is 9. So degree of second question, that is 9. So it's your answer, and that is also answer. In fourth question, there is x square, there is 2 powers, this one is x square and there is y. So 2 and 1, that is 3. So you can write degree of 4th, that is the fourth part. So you can write degree of 4th is 3. And degree of 5th, highest power of t, that is 1 only. So this power is only 1. So you can write degree is equal to 1. So these are the answers. Question number 6. From the following, pick out the constant, linear, binomial and trinomials. First one is constant term. Constant terms. So constant terms, that is the 6, it is lonely terms, only constant. 10th constant term, and the 12th, it is also constant term, this one. So you can say constant term is 6, that is 8, and 10th, that is 4, and 12th, that is minus 3 by 7. It's your answer. Linear, first one is this, fourth part, linear equation. Simple, one variable mein honi chahiye, that is the 9th, with and the this one is 11. These are the linear terms. So first one is t plus 3 and x plus 2 by 3 and minus u by 4 plus 3 by 2. That is your answer. Binomial. Binomial, which one? Binomial, this one is binomial and this one is binomial. There is two terms. So you can write y minus y cube and 2x square plus 3. Now come to the trinomial. This one is trinomial. Trinomial. Trinomial, there is three terms. Here is this one. There is only two terms. So you can write here. First one is y plus y square 3 by 4. And here is this one. Second is p square minus p plus y. That is your answer. This one is monomial and this one is tetranomials. So this exercise is end now.